everybody. Welcome to a new episode of On the Road with Alex Paris. And as you can tell, I am revisiting San Juan Bautista because there are a couple things that I didn't show in the last time I went to San Juan Bautista. And you're wondering yourself, why am I here in San Juan Bautista? If there's only one thing, I'm on a Hollister trip just for a mini vacation. So I got a couple things to show you and we'll go from there.
In 1814, this adobe was the barracks and armory for the Mission San Juan Bautista soldiers. The building became a home and store after the mission closed in 1835. In 1856, Italian immigrant Angelo Zanetta opened a bar for San Juan Day celebration. In 24 hours, he made $3,000. Zanetta built a second floor and opened the Plaza Hotel in 1859. His partner, John Comfort, managed the bar and hotel while Zanetta cooked delicious meals. The hotel featured 18 rooms ranging from $1 to $2.50 a night. A bath was 75 cents. Guests enjoyed the hotel's luxury food and wine. In 1933, the hotel became a museum allowing us to imagine life in the Old West. Thank you.
Wow. No check-in desks. Goodness, this just looks like a modern bar for some reason. But of course, it's a historical bar. You got a pool table there without any holes. You got a poker table and a bar. Wow, this is amazing. And we're outside here. I don't want to fall down. I don't think I've ever been into this part. I might have during my fourth grade trip, but I don't think I've ever been into this historic hotel. And what's this? Spanish chickens. Spanish chickens. Missionaries brought bread to this California from Menorca, Spain to supply eggs and meat. There you go. Of course we know that. It's in here. It's in here. Oh. We're all far. This is the Spanish orchard. There you can see that San Juan Bautista. Showed you that on the last episode that I did when I was at San Juan Bautista. So I'm assuming this is the toilet here. Here's California. Here's the state capital. And this will take you all the way to Kansas, which is near Missouri. And there's Texas, New Mexico, and this. Yes, this was originally Oregon before Washington came. This whole state right here, this was Nebraska. And you got Minnesota, so yes, everything was different back in the old, old, old Western days. Now we're going right back outside for another part here. And this looks like the cookyard cooking, where you have to use this oven right here that looks like an igloo, right there. And this looks like a campfire area. Let's see what's up. I have to say, this is actually really, really cool. What's this? Low door. I don't need to worry about that. Look. Saving a treasure? Saving a treasure. Inside the museum. Wow. Look at this. I haven't been in here in so long. What is this about? Stone stuff. Oh boy, big pot. A big neon. I saw that. Big deal. Oh, it's a big book. What's in it? Oh, there's another door. Is this a recreation? And with all that, it's time to go inside the church. We gotta be very quiet too. I've only been in this church once, and this is still operating as of today. And one last thing to close out the episode, this is the cemetery. And of course, you got a nice land. Somebody's driving the tractor, growing some plants. This is an agriculture area after all, the Central Coast. So I want to thank you all for watching the second San Juan Bautista episode here on the Road with Alex Paris. Here's my card. So I'm headed back to Hollister just to relax and chill. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the historical figures here at San Juan Bautista. As always, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well as check out some of my other awesome videos. You all stay classy, and I will see you all on the next road trip. Good day, everybody.